dry the o then, folks. We're going to a location. Oh, it's Jamie.
Hey, how you doing? Let me take these off.
There he is.
All right.
So, yeah, we're going to a very sensitive location, folks.
It's going to be a good one.
It's going to be a good one. We don't know what's going to happen. It might end in tears. Who knows? We're going to scope it out first, see what's happening. But, yeah, it's going to be mental. So let's go.
Today we're in Dungeness, Kent, exploring a very interesting location. A short section of the new Romley railway line, little more than 250 yards in length, was retained, and a 250 yards long stretch of the former Dungeness spur was relaid. A very secure compound with razor wire on top of its fences is where nuclear waste from the nearby Dungeness power station was loaded onto trains and dispatched to Stellafield in Cumbria. The nuclear waste will be reprocessed. This involves splitting up the waste fuel into individual components, such as uranium and plutonium, so that in some cases it could be reused to produce new nuclear fuel. Generally, the original schedule saw that one train a week ran between Dungeness and Stellafield.
Folks,
oh, this car's quite low at the front. We've arrived.
Jamie Dench, folks.
Jamie Dench. Check him out, jamiedench.com.
In the distance, Dungeness Power Station. Holy Jesus. Just about see it. Hey?
We need to get the kayak tab down here in the summer.
Ah, oh, wait, fawns, folks. Right, so tell us about your incident with the. Because we're going to this location, folks, we're going to.
Right, so I come up and with my camera. As most of you probably know, I do a lot of photography. And at that particular time, I was obsessed with Dungeness. I loved the place, and obviously...
And you still are today?
Yeah, I love it. It's been a little over-photographed, and you have to start getting creative. Anyway, so I thought I'd come up here. I thought, where it is, it looked really nice, the composition and that. And as I went in, I was looking around. All of a sudden, I saw this police car. I could hear it. It didn't have the sirens on, but he was flat out. And I was like, oh, and I got myself gone. No one said anything, but I am 100% sure, or at least 95% sure,
right,
that they were coming up because I was there.
And this,
I've got a feeling.
Something's going to happen, folks.
That, yeah.
With the army gear and that.
Because it's quite sensitive.
Still used, isn't it?
Yeah, whenever they...
Nuclear fuel is put in these train carts and taken away, folks.
Interesting fact, though, folks, is that you can actually do a tour around the shutdown station.
So, yeah, we'll do that. We'll have to do that. We can't film, I don't think.
No, but we just have to tell you about it.
It's going to be mental.
Don't know what this was. I've never seen this before.
What do you reckon? Some sort of pillbox or something?
Yeah. Oh, mate, look at that, eh?
It is nice, isn't it? Nuclear power station in the background.
It's all man-made, these.
Yeah. Bloody stuff in my shoe. Right, should we go and check out this?
Yep, let's do it.
Wow, look at that. see if we make the police come.
I'm telling you, they're going to come up, mate.
So, yeah, sensitive location, well, nuclear materials, folks.
What are they going to do?
Plutonium, uranium. Holy Jesus, indeed. All right,
everything's been down that railway.
Yeah.
All the
so I should have brought, I was going to bring the guy counter, I forgot. Yes, again.
Now, yeah, imagine the police in that. So why are you down here? Oh, we're just doing some investigatory work.
Yeah. So, because we was doing those shots earlier of for the project I was doing.
What, really?
Yeah. Crazy, mate. So we take that stuff out the bag just in case.
Yeah, but I would.
We get searched or whatever. But I don't think we will. There's loads of people around here, folks.
Yeah.
Huh?
But none of them are stopping at that. So you can see the crane that lifts the flasks off.
Yeah.
I'd like to know how they get... They must come up on a truck and then they're lifted off.
Isn't there a road opposite, so that a straight road?
We'll take a route through the trees.
So that fence line there, is that their road?
Yeah, that's the one that goes straight down the power station. And I think we walked down that once.
Oh, yeah, I remember now. Yeah. Oh, here we are then, folks. We're nearly there. That's what Jamie gets scared about.
Yeah.
Myself.
Not want to beat that. Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's the road. Yeah.
So there, look, EDF Energy, you know, Dungeon SB.
EDF actually own this whole site.
Right.
They own the little, I don't know if Dungeon S is a town or a village. Can someone...
It's the end, isn't it? It's the end of the thing. It's like a place, isn't it? Because it was Dungeon S before, it was Dungeon S Power Station. Look at this, look at the razor wire. What's
this?
It's like prison, folks.
Is it bringing in on the old trucks?
Do you hear that wind? Now look, that's what we're on about, razor wire, folks, real razor wire. Holy Christ. So the trucks with the nuclear waste in it would come up to this point and then it'd be loaded onto a train, folks. That train track there, and then is it something like that?
Yeah. By the looks of it, doesn't look like a train has been down here for a while. There's a little rust on the track.
Yeah. The crane looks pretty new though.
Yeah.
It's a bit weird though, isn't it? Because the trucks come out of the power station without protection, basically, and it goes into a compound like this with razor wire around it.
Yeah.
What's that all about?
Well, maybe it's, but I've never seen them do it. So maybe it's, maybe they have a convoy, or like have people, what do they call that? Not a convoy, like a patrol.
Yeah, I suppose the police, the armed police that, because we got caught once before out this way when the...
Oh, did we, mate?
The arm plate, I was taking pictures through the fence from me and stuff, and they turned... I had my Russian hat on.
Oh, yeah.
And they turned up and...
You certainly looked ominous, mate.
Yeah, Soviet spy. Yeah. But I haven't seen any cameras yet. Well, there's a track. That's the track they use. That's the train that takes the fuels. Spent nuclear waste.
Moving
what? The crane?
Yeah, look.
Where? Where?
Over there.
Oh, Jesus, folks. There it is. Yeah, so we're probably being watched right now, but, you know, this is, we can do this, surely. It's,
Train spotters.
There's a toilet. I'll tell you what, it sank over there. It's crazy, though, you know, like... Nuclear waste and that plutonium uranium was brought to this point from the nuclear power station and transported onto a train from a truck and then taken down there. Where's it go from there?
I think it goes off the main line down like Hastings, and I guess it'll go somewhere up the country, won't it?
It had a collision with a lorry, didn't it, one of the trains carrying a flask. Luckily it wasn't carrying any materials, it was empty.
There hasn't been a train down here for a while, by the looks of it.
How mad is all that, folks, eh? Can you hear that wind? If you can, that's amazing.
Legally protected site.
Wow. Well, this is pretty much it.
This is...
How you feeling, Jay?
Apprehensive, mate.
Waiting for the...
You see it in my face.
Waiting for the police.
LAPD.
They probably will have someone come out just to see what's going on, folks.
I don't know how often they do it, though.
Right, I thought we could get further than this, to be honest.
No, you can't, mate. You can walk up the line again.
Where does it go?
If you look on Google Maps, it probably goes quite far.
Short and sweet video, mate.
Yeah, short and sweet indeed.
Well, I thought I'd show you that.
But yeah. This site's always been on my to-do list, really, because it's got like a crazy bit of history attached to it, isn't it, really. Do you know what I mean?
Yep.
So if we go over here, we get some long shot thingy bobs.
See what I mean? Like, the photographs, it's quite cool.
Yeah.
It's more photogenic. Industrial.
It's like a Cold War site, folks, yeah. What we love. Mad, now we're just waiting for the police.
Yeah, we just saw another car.
I saw it driving away through the fences. Yeah.
Is that the place?
Is it? What, on the main road?
Have a look.
Oh yeah, it is, folks.
Have they stopped?
Nah. Jesus, folks.
Where have they gone?
They've gone past a cyclist.
They're
probably onto us, though. It's like, let's see what happens. We're not doing anything bad, we're just documenting the history, folks, that's what we do.
Exactly.
Interesting to see. So, we get onto the main road, we might get pulled.
So,
well, we're just very paranoid about the whole thing. Look at that. That crane is held in its grasps.
It's brand new, doesn't it?
The nuclear stuff, yeah.
I don't think anyone cares.
This day and age, isn't it? Oh, it's the boss man. So that's the way to the power station right there. So the trucks with the nuclear waste on it would come up that road there and then be transported to the trains from this point here. Yeah, I bet that'd be a good one for the old lens. This is a car coming down it, folks. Holy Jesus, there's a power station in the background. This is absolutely crazy. And we've got the signs here, look, CCTV and all sorts, folks. Let's just quickly get all this in before we get arrested. Ooh. Watch the road, lad.
Yeah, that was close. What's that? Oh, I thought that was a place again. No, it's a cyclist.
The police are on cyclists now, folks. They're on a cycle. There it is. Yeah. Quickly, folks! It's close. Well, what can you say then, Jay?
So we saw two police cars.
We caught one on film, driving away.
No one
bothered us.
Anything, unless they're watching us now.
Yeah, they might come and follow us.
God, it's a little bit bigger than that, mate.
It did, didn't they? Damn. Maybe we can catch him up, mate.
Let's see if I've got to try and get up this lip now. I drive a Mini, guys, and they're quite low, so they struggle with these sort of things.
Right, so yeah, that was another video, folks. Hope you enjoyed that one. Check out Jamie's Instagram and YouTube and all that jazz.
YouTube, if you love photography, we're actually about to go and film. I'm going to do some portraits of Ian shortly. Just waiting for the sunlight to go down. Maybe get nearer that golden hour, and we're going to do some nice portraits of Ian. So that'll be on my channel, I should hope, probably next week. But whenever this video goes up, I'm not sure when. It'll be on my channel.
Couple of years time. Sponsored by Pepsi and all that time, folks. Yeah, great.
Yeah, we've had a few sponsors off there, haven't we?
Tango, no, Lucozade and all sorts. And also check out the merch, see what I mean, folks. Oh, Jamie's struggling. Watch out, the car coming.
This is a bad road. Okay, we good?
All right, this side now, yeah. Go, boss man, go.
Oh my word, he wouldn't get up. Bloody hell! He wouldn't get up!
Yeah, go on, can you put your throat?
No, I did, hold on, let me come back a bit.
I think we're stuck here.
There you go, this is good footage, guys. Oh yeah, look at the size of that ledge.
Bloody hell.
Yeah. Right, let's try again.
Ooh, but the rims. Right, go. There we are. Right, it's all right this side, yeah. Holy Jesus, thought we were stuck there, didn't you?
A little bit. That, I've never done that to a clutch before. That was like almost stopped.
See you soon, folks.
See ya.